Time to turn grief into anger. Then you'll be ready to face me. I have left enough life in him for some final words. If you hurry.
Alfred! Alfred! My detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
Alfred! There. That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred! Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
All units, code 10. Code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
Going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now.
is the fun in that? I got a score to settle with this one.
Well, we all got scores to settle, but it ain't worth getting caught over.
Yeah. Put him out of that misery.
Attack!
Captain Torch, need someone on the inside to secure the main gate.
Give it to me!
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gate to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
5 minutes. Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say, I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
further.
Hey, we're almost there.
How'd he find us? You're a maniac!
What happens when you fly?
I'll kill you! I'll kill the crap out of you!
Oh, only three left. Well, hopefully each of you goes down in a new and exciting way.
Let me go! Please, let me go! I'm gonna make it, you hear me? I'm walking out of here!
He said this would happen.
Check on the hostages before leaving. They may be able to point me in the Joker's direction. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Oh.
but trash!
I understand you. You had chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.